mamy do czynienia z młodymi ludźmi. My, starzy, już tutaj członkowie uniwersytetu, o którym pani Irena za chwilę powie, zawsze się cieszymy, jeżeli możemy mieć kontakt z młodością.
So it never will be as good as possibly yours. Forward thinking. I would like to tell you something about our university of the third age, of the main idea of its existing and operating, and show some pictures illustrating activity. Poznan University of the Third Age has been operating since 1979, following the very first such university in France, in Toulouse. And just afterwards was the first university in Poland, in Warsaw. Our university was founded by a young girl just after her degree in sociology. Her name is Lidia Wrocińska-Sławska. She, as a young girl, was so much enthusiastic with the idea of university of the third age for senior citizens that she managed to persuade to that local authorities this time. And two of our senior citizens who are preparing exhibition for the open air by our members. In Poland and abroad, many, many such kind of excursions offered. Some pictures from Poland. Thanks for your attention.
Must be together. There's no other way that we can learn. We need to learn by our mistakes, of course, but we need to learn also from other people's experience. And not younger people, but the older than we are, they give us the best examples. And remember about your parents, remember about your grandparents, your uncles, your aunts, or all those relatives that are a little bit older than you, but surely smarter, wiser, more.
Thank you.
November in Poland, but of course Finnish, it depends. Sometimes in June, sometimes in July, depends on exams. I think those people are great examples. My mother is quite an active woman. I miss my grandparents very, very much. So this is something you cannot just let go. You have to keep an eye on it and be close to it. So now, if you have any questions, please ask.
Ukończenie dodatkowych kwalifikacji.
Nie. To jest system bezegzaminacyjny.
Bez.
Mamy tylko tak, bezstresowy.
So this is no exams. Okay. No those kinds of, in Poland we call it sesja. At the end of every term you've got sesja.